Hey guys, we just had some dinner at Cafe Rio. Mm-hmm. It's kind of a later vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was Haley's idea to come out to dinner. I had some schoolwork I got to do at home. It's taken me kind of a while to do. I had to do create a couple just one page website type thing for a class and take a picture of it.
Look, it's snowing.
Oh man, yeah, look it up. Can you guys see that? Yeah, you guys can. Look at all the snow. But so it's taking me a while and I needed a break, so Haley's like, let's go get Cafe Rio. There's a deal going on. So, yeah.
Yeah. $5.99 for a burrito or a salad today.
Today? So how's little man doing?
Good, he's kicking.
He's kicking? What makes him kick?
Sugar.
Yeah, so what have you been noticing?
Everything I eat gives me acid reflux and heartburn.
Yeah. Dang, guys, hold on. Look at that. It just came down. Dang. Okay, Haley's still getting used to thinking of things to talk about. Oh, man. Well, I'm gonna not vlog in the snow so
why
I don't die. Yeah, guys, it just like, it literally just blew in.
And then it melted and then it came back.
It literally just blew in again. Huh. That's pretty neato, eh?
Neato, eh?
So Haley read your guys' comments, and she's gonna work hard at just talking to you guys like I do. I'm a talkative person. She's kind of not. She just needs to get better.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cold. Can we go?
Yeah, we can go. We're gonna go. I'll see you. So we're home now. Hey guys, have you ever wanted to just sit in your car while it snows and just let it cover you up?
No.
Like all the windows.
It's too cold.
Then you can just, never mind. I won't say that. Steam up the windows by makeout session. No, just kidding. No, but I've always thought about that. Just like, just laying here, waiting until to cover up. You know, you'd be freezing. But your car would just be compacted with snow. How fun would that be? You're like a little igloo of snow in your car.
Not fun at all.
Not fun at all. Oh, man. Okay, what do you say we get inside?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Ladies pottying outside. You heard it from her first. Well, Haley wants to go take a shower and clean up.
Get ready for
she's,
bed.
She's feeling nasty.
No.
I'm just kidding.
I have work tomorrow and I don't want to wake up even earlier to take a shower.
Yeah.
Because I'm lazy.
That's smart. Think smarter, not harder. Right?
No, it's called being pregnant and precious sleep.
I know. There you go. Yeah, I'm just going to stay up probably 4 hours on end doing these assignments, or hopefully I can finish them soon, and then just play some video games, because Heroes of the Storm, for you gamers out there, Heroes of the Storm just had the biggest patch update that it's ever had, and there's a ton of new characters and new things. Who knows, maybe I can get Sam to jump on and stream for you guys, and I can join him. Who knows, we'll see how that goes, but it'd be fun to play a few games of the new patch updates with characters and junk. Other than that, I'm also going to take a shower later as well. So, baby bump, let's show the bumps. Update. Baby bump update. No, turn. Haley's really, really actually small, guys. I mean, she really is a small belly.
But I'm normal size.
No, I know. Yeah, she's normal size. Like, the doctor says it's all fine and it's growing perfect. She's just tiny. Like, whoop.
Oh, geez, that's so white. No one wants to see that.
Guys, I'm sure there's a lot of white people out there. Holler at us in the comments if you're white. Super white, like, oh, holy light angel white. Okay, well, I'm gonna get to this homework. Haley's gonna get to the shower. Again, like I said in the previous vlog, even if it's just a short 3 to 5 minute vlog, I want to get something out to you guys, because I like talking with you, right?
Right.
And you like talking with them, right?
I do.
She just needs to learn how to talk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you know. You look like crazy in that lighting. Oh my gosh, you freak.
I look white.
There you go. Well, your smile is just like.
<That's funny. laughs> It's so bright there you down go. Here. They're like.
Fruit. Well, yeah, you do look extra celestial white because the light is like. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Well, I guess this will just be.
Good night.
Good night for Haley. I'll probably end the vlog a little bit later. Maybe I'll get some footage of
tomorrow,
playing
Wednesday?
Or something. I don't know. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Yeah.
Do you have a test tomorrow?
I don't. I just have homework due. Tonight by midnight.
Do you have a test this week again?
No, I don't. Done with tests for a little bit. Maybe next week.
I thought you had midterms.
Maybe next week. Because I had a math.
This was a midterm test.
It was. It was a math one today, and then I had a one last week for computer, so I got two more computer classes. to do tests for, but that'll probably be next week. Pain.
Sometimes I feel sharp pains.
Oh, well, as long as there's no blood and no crampage or horrible pains, I don't get too worried, guys, because the uterus does stretch. Ladies out there, pregnant ladies, do you guys feel sharp pains like Haley? No, I don't want to eat. That sounds bad, but it's more like, I think it would be stretching. Honestly,
no,
that's what I think
it is.
It's
a sharp pain, but like, it's only for like a second.
Well, it could be because he's punching you in the stomach constantly and kicking your ribs and hurting you.
Yeah.
He beats her up. Riker, yeah.
Well, I must have a small torso or something.
Yeah. Haley drinks like the littlest bit of sugar and he's just like, that's what he's like. And then a little bit of kick here. He's like facing this way, guys. So he's like, his head's down here and his legs come up to here, and he's always kicking her in the ribs and punching her in the guts and crunching her bladder.
Yep.
Okay. Well, good night.
Good night.
Tomorrow I'm going to leave the camera with you. Actually, no, you're going to work. Never mind. I'll take it.
I'll work tomorrow.
Okay.
Thursday, though.
Thursday.
I have to go to the doctor.
Okay, we got a doctor's appointment. Look at the camera, not me.
I have that stupid test.
Oh, yeah. You look so just, like, out of it right now.
I'm tired.
Okay. Well, guys, good night for Haley. I'll see you in a little bit. See this face, guys? This is my tired face. Probably seen it before. Just got done playing some Heroes of the Storm with Sam. It was pretty fun. We can never win a Hero League. I don't understand. But I had two really long homework assignments that I just couldn't figure out certain things to do in HTML coding. It's simple. It's the most simplest form of freaking coding for web development, web design. But for those of you who know what that is. But I had to make just like two simple web pages. That was it. But I just couldn't figure out a couple of things. And finally I did. I was able to turn it in on time, full credit. So I was happy about that. Now I'm going to go to bed. I've got to get up early for school tomorrow. So this is going to end the vlog for today. Thanks for watching as usual, guys. We love you. We love the support. We love your friendship. Tell us who you are. Tell us more about your guys' selves in the comments below. Who are you? Where are you from? What's going on in your lives? How's school? How's life? How's work? How's family? I want to know. Because my family, my school, my working life is great. I'm happy. Good night. We'll see you tomorrow.